So your purpose is just to keep the snake at the middle point, so to prevent it from collapsing or expanding too much.
You have to counterbalance rotation. What is the
direction? What are the red things?